After you escaped from Walt, what did you do?
Ooh, tough one.
I did anything I had to in order to survive.
All right, like what?
That's another question. Drink.
No, he's just making you answer the first one.
Who cares what he asked? It started way before that. When I escaped from Waltz. Frank helped me. He showed me that there's something else I can do with all my anger. Back then, I thought I'd join them. Be a night runner someday. Ugh. Who was I kidding? They were wiped out at the VNC tower. Frank lost almost everyone. Night runners fell. Frank started to drink, gave up on life, on himself. So, I'm not a night runner. But at least I have my list. Good night.
Did I ask the wrong question?
That's the beauty of this game, Pilgrim. Sooner or later, you get to the wrong question. I'll see you soon, I guess.
Gadzo, here you are. Thank you. Thank you for the vodka. Thank you. Let's drink. For me and another year in this shithole. You're not the worst, you know.
Are you finally warming up to me?
Nah, it just means there are worse assholes. And that I'm drunk. Where's Levan? I saw her with you.
Now we played the game, and I asked the wrong question. About her life after escaping from Waltz.
Gadjo, Gadjo. You got her thinking about the past. Listen, and I'm not telling you this because I like you. I don't even fucking know why I am telling you this. But never, never ask Levan about her past! You get it? Good. Now, get lost. It's my birthday.
Thank you. Go!